All right, we are in cabin 9146 and it is a balcony room. So I'm gonna give you guys a tour. Okay guys, this is it. Like I mentioned before, we are in room 9146. So let's take a look. We are in an Infinite Veranda room, which is a new kind of balcony. I'm gonna show you that at the end, so don't leave me. You are not gonna wanna miss it. First thing we wanna take a look at is this incredible panel for your air. You control basically everything on here. It's almost like, you know, it's like one of those digital ones. So you do the lights, your air, and then it moves. It does the, you can set like morning lights, movie lights, and it changes. As you can see, the lights are coming on and off, and evening, and then when you want to go to sleep as well. You can close the blinds for outside, which I won't do from here. I'll show you when we're out there, but you can control the blinds from in here. And then if you want to just control them here, you can also control your lights here. You can turn them on, you can turn them halfway, or you can turn them completely off. And then of course you can control your temperature right here, just up and down. So that's fantastic. And you don't have to worry about putting a key in. This is automatic. It's set, it knows you're in here, and you can run it on your own. So let's go ahead and step into the bathroom. Guys, don't forget, and they do have a sign here, if you've not been on a cruise ship before, there is a step up always into these bathrooms. So there is a lip here, and you're gonna have that when you come back down as well. So watch out for this little step right here. As we come in, this is a very spacious bathroom, actually. Look at this. That I can extend my arms is really crazy. And I'm not touching, I have to lean to touch. Of course, I'm not that tall, so. But look at this shower, it's huge. You've got shampoo, conditioner, and shower gel as well. And there is a foot bar, you guys. So ladies would be very excited to have that for shaving, but this is a really nice shower. And then we've got here, a really nice big area, sink area as well, with all of these shelves. You've got the little lips on these, as you do on most things on the ship, because you want to keep things from tipping out. Nice big sink, as I mentioned, and you've got some other care items here, as well as lotion, and you've got your soap and all of your towels and everything provided. This is really such an incredibly spacious bathroom. I'm so surprised at how big this is. So this would be really good. You do have one outlet in here, right down underneath here on the right-hand side of the sink. So if you wanna run your hair dryer or whatever, you could run it in here, or I'll show you some spots out here in the room where you can actually do that as well. So that is that space. You've got the closet space coming right here. So closet space, you've got two doors, nice big closet. We've got robes here, and then we've got all this space, and we've got drawers where we could store things, and two different levels of hangers here as well. You do have a little safe down here that you can use to store some secure some of your items. And look at this. They also provide you with an umbrella. If you're going somewhere where it's going to be rainy, take that with you and then just bring it right back. So that's fantastic. Now, on the nightstand here at the bed, we've got, if you're looking for outlets, you've got your phone, but you do have a USB port right here on the side of the phone. So that's all as far as charging for this side of the bed. Now, look at this beautiful king size bed. They do put the two beds together to make it into one. Look at this gorgeous bed, and I do love these colors. It's actually really pretty. I'm not usually a purple fan, but this looks really nice in here with the gray. Now, let's take a look at the outlets here. On this side of the bed, we have got one regular electrical outlet, and then you've got two USB ports on this side as well. Now, we've got this beautiful desk area here. Now this, if you need the space, you can just slide this right in. I'll show you right here. Take this chair right on out and slide that right in. Now, if you want the desk, like we do, you just slide that right out, and you've got your chair right here, and you're ready to go. Which is fantastic that you've got that space. If you don't need the desk and you want the extra space, you just move that right in there. Now here, we've got our mini bar is in here, and that's just like a regular mini bar. And if you've got little ones with you, you can always just lock the mini bar to keep the kids out of it. And then you've got drawers here where we can put more storage for clothing or whatever you want to store there. Now, right here, we've got two USB outlets, two 110s, and a 220 as well. So a little bit of everything. That's really gonna help you out. There's actually a lot of ways of charging stuff here in the room. Now, look at also this beautiful couch. It's extremely comfortable, which is actually quite surprising. I'm actually able to put my feet on the ground, which doesn't always happen because I'm not that tall. So before we head outside, I know it's behind that door. I'll show you in a minute, but I want to just go over the TV information real quick, because this one has does offer a few things that a lot of the other rooms do not offer. And so you've got your, of course, your safety information. You can watch live TV. They have tons of channels available, news, sports, local TV, all kinds of great stuff available. You can also do streaming services right from your phone. It is Google Chromecast enabled, and so you can do streaming services. They also have videos on demand. You can always, of course, get your ship information and always get your account information. So this is great, and it's really nice to have the TV right in front of the bed instead of in front of the couch like on some cruise ships. Okay guys, this is it. Are you guys ready? I think you are. All right, you're just gonna push these, and look at this. Absolutely incredible. I'm inside and outside at the same time. So these doors separate the room from the veranda, and you're thinking to yourself, well, that's not a balcony because there's glass on the top and the bottom. Oh, I can fix that, no problem. Check this out. Let's put that down. I just press one button right here, and I'm gonna have my balcony in just a couple minutes. Pretty amazing, right? Look at this. I absolutely love this. It's so great. Oh, we got our balcony right here. Easy breezy. Now, we're gonna put that up because they are loading. We're still at the dock, so they are loading some things. It's a little bit loud, but you can put that up. Now, they also do have control if there is inclement weather. The captain or safety officer of the ship does have control of these as well, and they can put them up if there is an emergency. They will put them up for you. And then you're thinking to yourself, that's still too light. It's gonna be too light. Not a problem. They thought of everything with this thing. Check this out. Also press this button, and we're going to bring the divider down, or the shade. So this is gonna provide you with great shade protection. You can put it down part way, or you can put it down all the way, and it is going to give you that beautiful, nice dark that you want to sleep in. Boy, you could sleep in till like forever. And the amazing thing is that you can leave this open when the window is up and this is down. You can extend your room. Your room is this big then instead. You get all of this to use, so it's actually amazing. You could probably do laps in here if you wanted to. So anyways, I think that this room is going to be absolutely amazing to sail in. I'm gonna put that back up. But we are really looking forward to sailing with Celebrity. Absolutely love this Infinity Veranda room. Hope you guys enjoyed the tour. Don't forget to stick around, guys. We've got lots more videos coming from the Apex. We're touring the thermal suite. We'll be giving you a full ship tour. And of course, we're putting together a vlog of our cruise for you. Hope to see you guys next time. Don't forget to subscribe. Give us a like. We'll see you.